I'm gonna be reacting to Dogs by the Bee Gees.
Hungry and now it's cold, and a father far too old, couldn't make it to the place he'd like to be. In a tree trunk in the park, he was living in the dark, keeping other dogs like him for company. And in the evening I'd go down to a nightclub in the town, try to get some bread to make another way. Back to the park I'd go, dig him out of the snow. You know he's lived a thousand years from day to day.
Requesting that. I've never seen it before, but I really, really enjoyed it. I've heard of the song, but I've never heard it, never seen the video. So thank you for requesting that. I really enjoyed reacting to it. I think tomorrow is the official day that I'll be trying to move completely over to the house. I've been working on it slowly throughout the month, getting everything, you know, over there. Because I'm not used to, this is actually the first time I've ever lived in a house. I've actually just lived in a trailer I lived in an apartment first, and then I moved into a trailer and stayed in a trailer for about a year or two. And now I'm moving over to a house, and I've never lived in a house before that's that big. I mean, it's not really that big, but, you know, if you've never lived in a full-size house before, to you it's big. I mean, to me it's big. But, thank you all for wishing me a new year and liking my videos, and thank you for all the nice comments, and thank you for all the requests, and I hope everybody's having a good new year. And I hope everybody had a good Christmas. And yeah, I loved this song. I loved the way it was arranged. I loved all the pictures in this video, especially of Robin and Maurice and Andy and all of them, and especially Barry too. It's good to see pictures of all of them. And thank you for watching.